Concerns tonight about water near an illegal dog breeding operation. This is the place where 300 dogs were rescued last week near Savannah. The Montgomery County Sheriff says the state's Environmental Protection Division sampled a nearby creek and he is awaiting results. Investigators say the German Shepherds were kept in filthy conditions. The owner faces a long list of charges. The state